Historical photos with crazy backstories. The man seen in this weird photograph was sparring with a kangaroo in Berlin. Kangaroo boxing actually became pretty popular in the late 1800s. After many years on, it got stopped due to its abuses of the animals involved. The devil fish. In the summer of 1933, a man named A.L. Kahn was fishing off the coast of New Jersey when he landed this 20-foot-long, 5,000-pound manta ray. This weird photograph was captured during a routine military expedition in the Soviet Union's Chukchi Peninsula. With temperatures below zero and a severe scarcity of food, this Russian soldier felt it only fair to give these polar bears a snack.